Oh no! Not again! You're gonna explain him again, Daddy?
Yeah, Yakko, I'm going to do that.
Damn, I need to see it again. Bye bye, piece of shit! Bye!
On the equinox, the sun rises 90 degrees east and sets 270 degrees west all over the world. Let's check this longitude. So all over this longitude, the sunrise times are practically the same. So about 5:51. Now let's go a little bit to the middle. Or here, whatever. 5:50. Same time zone. So here is an plus 2 hours. UTC, so that's the same. You take an hour off, so that's the same sunrise time all over this longitude. So at the equinox, the sunrise is east 90 degrees. Let's see if that makes sense. So if the sun rises 90 degrees east for this place, then we also must have a 90 degrees east at the same moment in this place. This is 90 degrees. And since the sun travels over the equator on this day, we have to place the sun here, of course. So you see that, we can see it at the same moment. And I have to keep the 90 degrees here. And here also, of course. So now let's add 90 degrees on this part. And let's place the sun here also somewhere. So, where I have to place this sun? On the equator. Then it's not east anymore. You understand? So why do I have to place this? It's impossible. On this model and on the globe, because the globe uses a flat level plane to measure the sun angles. So you can all see it at the same moment. Those people can see it here, because you have to keep the 90 degrees everywhere. And this is the same moment, same longitude. So this cannot work on a flat earth or a ball. So it would be normal. You all watch the same sun, of course. But then you don't have 90 degrees sunrises anymore in the north and south. How can you triangulate this crap? It's impossible. So, Houston, we have a problem. Bye bye, people.
pieces of shit.